Okay, this is James and Art of the Movies, and we're gonna be watching Secrets of the Clown. Hopefully it's as good as Drive Thru was earlier. From the cover, it looks promising.